So, in this video today, I got some powerful words from the Lord. You know what I'm saying? And the Lord telling me he want the title of this video to be, "This word is for you." You know what I'm saying? And I'm gonna tell you exactly why. In my life, I done faced a lot of trials, a lot of tests, a lot of tribulations, a lot of problems. You know what I'm saying? A lot of attacks from the enemy, a lot of tests from God to see if I was gonna keep my faith or not, to see if I was gonna keep my faith strong and not let nothing make my faith waver in the midst of trouble. You, whoever watching this video did not pop up on your timeline by accident. This is a message straight and directly from the Lord Jesus Christ himself, because he wants you to see this. And I'm gonna tell you this right here. It don't matter what you're going through. It don't matter how bad your situation may be. And I know who this video for. This video for the people that's ready to give up all hope. This video for the people that the devil been attacking so much that they think God ain't even close to them no more. This video for the people that think that they done messed up so bad that God can't even redeem them no more. This video for the people that feel that they ain't even got a purpose on this earth no more. But I'm here to tell you this right here, boy. That's all a lie from the enemy. Because the enemy, he the one that want to make you feel like you worthless. He the one that want to make you feel like you should just give up. He the one that make you feel like you should just throw the towel in. But God saying, rebuke all that. Because God, he the only one that's going to tell you to keep on going. I'd rather believe the truth of the person who loved me instead of believing the lies of the person that hate me. Instead of believing the lies of the person that want to see me dead. Instead of believing the lies of the person that want to see me in the pit. Instead of believing the lies of the person that want to see me in hell. I ain't going to go to hell in Jesus' name, and neither is anybody watching this. Even if you don't believe in God, today is the day of salvation. Understand who the God is that you serve. Because see, I'm going to tell you this right here, boy. In my life, I done experienced so much stuff. I've been ready to give up. I've been ready to end my life. I've been ready to just throw the towel in. Y'all don't even understand the stuff that I go through. The spiritual warfare that I go through is on another level. So intense, I couldn't even describe it. Because see, on the outside looking in, people may say, oh, he got all these followers, he got it all together, he married. No, because I got that, the devil attacked me way harder. But see, the call of God on my life is too big for me to give up. Because see, I know who the God is that I serve. Because see, God is the one that got Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. He the one that protected Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. Because that's the God that I serve. I serve Emmanuel. I serve El Shaddai. I serve the God of Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. They was the one that I got thrown in the fiery furnace by Nebuchadnezzar. And he looked. He said, that's another one in the fire. And we only threw three of them in. He said, the fourth will look like the Son of Man. I serve the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. I serve the conqueror lion of the tribe of Judah, because he coming back with a flame of fire on his eyes. I serve the Lord Jesus Christ. I serve Yeshua HaMashiach. I serve Yahweh. I serve Yohebahe. I serve Emmanuel. I serve Jehovah Jireh, the provider. That's who I serve. I don't serve nobody else, because he the one that's been provided for me since the day I was born. I know I'm a soldier. Listen to all me, Lord Jesus Christ. And I can't wait till that day I come back with him so I can put my hands on the devil and repay back all that he done to me. Because he been trying to take me to hell since I was born. But I'm going to tell you this, boy. When you come to Jesus, you got a target on your back. I've been yelling in warfare so much, I done lost my voice. But I'm going to keep on going, you feel me? Because I'm a soldier. And a soldier don't give up. A soldier keep going no matter how harsh the conditions is. I remember I was praying and God told me to read for 30 minutes. I said, God, I'm tired. Jesus, he spoke to me right back. He said, was I tired for you when I died on that cross? I said, you know what? You right, Lord. Let me pick my Bible up and keep reading. Because when you walk in this walk, you're going to get faint of heart. You're going to get tired. You're going to get down. You're going to get depressed. You're going to feel defeated. But you got to respond the opposite of how you feel. Because if Jesus would have responded how he felt, when they accused him and they was ready to nail him to the cross, we wouldn't have been able to be saved. So this word is for anybody watching this. This word for you. God said don't give up. He think about you every second. Every second you on his mind. He care about every single thing that you're going through. Every single battle that you got to fight. He right there with you. He right there holding your hand. I literally see the Lord. I see people on this boat. And this is for y'all. I see you on this boat with the Lord Jesus. He all the way at the end of the boat and you behind him. And it's a big old storm. And all God's saying is hold on. Because I literally see y'all breakthrough. At the end of the storm, I see this light and I see a cross. And there's all this light. The Lord's saying y'all breakthrough 2022 is right around the corner. And all you got to do is hold on to your faith this much longer. Because the storms that you're going through is coming to an end. This much longer. This is all you got to hold on to. Right here. God said that he's shutting the enemy mouth for a season. And in this season, he's going to grow you up spiritually so strong that when the devil tried to attack again, you're going to be able to rebuke every single lie the devil ever tried to speak to you. This word is for you. And I pray that you will receive this word in the mighty name of Jesus. It don't matter if you're going through suicidal thoughts, depression, anxiety, fear. Cast all your cares upon the Lord. Give it all to him because we ain't supposed to be carrying all of this. It's okay to cry as a man. Because when you cry, you give it all to him. And he take it all away and he give you back his peace, his joy, and his love. That's what he want to do for you. Spiritual warfare been rising. The devil been attacking me the hardest he ever attacked. But today, I got blessed with a blessing I ain't never seen coming before. And I know God about to shift my life. And I know the blessings of the Lord about to overtake me, not just me, everybody watching this. So today, God's saying today, I don't want you to kill yourself. I want you to keep going. That's what the Lord's saying in this hour. Souls need to be saved. And he want to use you to save souls for the kingdom of God. It don't matter if you're going through a fiery trial in your life. The Lord in that fire with you when you ain't going to come out burned or nothing. So I pray that y'all receive this word in the mighty name of Jesus. God bless all y'all and I love y'all, soldiers of Christ. Amen.